Hey, we're Bud Bronson and the Good Timers from Denver, Rock City, USA. Have you talked to your kids about vape pens? Vic, take it away. Back in the day, we'd wait for after dark, walk from Aaron's house straight into Lions Park. The cops stopped us once, we told them it was cigars, they didn't buy it. There's nothing like the feeling you get when you're breaking the law, you're just a kid. But when they put you in cuffs, that feeling of regret, you won't forget it. Behind Suffolk School, it was my first time, and they walked to Matt's house, looking stuff for our eyes. We made it in the drop, I wanted to talk to his parents inside. Pulling spring bottles and apple cores, getting paranoid about the neighbors next door. The girls only knew what they still think, I was a nerd. Built it up on my head, it was a secret we shared. It's me and my friends, and I made it special, only we'd understand. Now I see it on the streets of Denver, Rock City. People sucking on pens like it's my size. It's a super drive, they're sucking out the feeling. I swear it always comes growing up. You gotta say goodbye to the things you love. Dudes, is anyone still rolling? Some more years, I'll find something else to get all self-righteous and nostalgic about. That's a long way away, I know something we can do right now. My car, I'll drive, and we'll. So we can fly back to the glory days.